My granddad was a fine old man, he lived till 93. And in his will he left his favourite bowler hat to me. When I go out wearing it, I feel a proper top. It feels so snug and comfy that I never take it off. It's the bowler hat that granddad left to me. One day it was as warm as it can be. Out for a hike and there was nobody about. I felt so hot and stinky, so I thought I'd cast a pan. Without a stitch I lay there lazily. When three girl guides jumped down out of a tree. When I spotted the intrusion, I covered my confusion with the bowler hat that granddad left to me. In the bowler hat that granddad left to me. Local club had quite a normal tea. A lady did a pan dance and a lot of skill she got. The way she waved those hands about, you couldn't see a lot. But then she tripped and fell down on one knee. Her pants were lost, it was a mystery. And it seems you've lost your pants here, so do the best you can, dear. With the bowler hat that granddad left to me. Granddad left to me. I met some pals and we went on the spree. They took me to the station and they put me on the train. Then I had experience I never want again. There wasn't any corridor, you see. The journey took from 8 o'clock till 3. I'd had 10 pounds of shandy, so one thing came in handy. Yes, the bowler hat that granddad left to me. Grandad left to me. It's a bowler hat that Grandad left to me.